Hey guys, I tried to go live with this film, with this video, but I can't go live with this video. As you can see, I'm in some place, Elizabeth, New Jersey. I'm on the street today filming a pilot for a series called Hits. Hits, I'm assistant director, and the writer, producer, and director is Andrea Clinton. As you can see, we're on set. You know, when you say on set, sets could be on the streets. Set could be in the studio, set could be anywhere. We're actually on the streets. Hi, police officer. This is a police officer. He's here in Elizabeth, New Jersey.
Hi,
making sure we're
today?
Good. Hi, tell him what you're doing here.
Mm-hmm. Detective Williamson, I'm starring. I'm not starring, but
well, one of the actors.
Yes, one of the actors in this film here called
yes.
Hits.
Yes.
And we're putting on the hits, and I'm a peace officer
yes.
by law.
Yes.
And
so he's acting, and he's really a cop.
Most
I like that. So we're on the streets of Elizabeth, New Jersey, because we're shooting a scene that takes place in the streets, because this film is kind of like a hood film, kind of good guys gone bad. It's going to be dealing with a little bit of human trafficking in the hood, and you know, some of the hood people get, you know, busted or whatever. And so we're going to be filming here until about 11 o'clock tonight, because we have to take all this stuff back. And by the way, we are here in Elizabeth, New Jersey, and we do have our permit to be on the streets. Thank you very much. So so I'm going to show you, I'm going to show you some of the scenes. Yes. Andrea Clinton, hey.
Are we good? I'm going to smack that thing.
Okay, I know. Here's a director. She don't want to be, it's my director. Andrea Clinton.
All right.
Okay.
You bring him the Adidas box with the props. Where's
yeah,
the,
she's gonna smack this out of my hand. She doesn't want to be on the camera. Okay. Yes. So I'm gonna turn this around and show you some of the stuff going on right here, in the scene. Okay. Okay. Here we go. Oh yes. Real quick, this is Carmelo. Hi, Carmelo.
Hi.
Tell them what you're doing today on the set.
I'll be Slayton and
do
I'll
a
be.
Slate pop. And there you go.
And I also be doing the background shots.
I'm not even gonna talk to the director. I'm just gonna show you what she's doing. She's grinding.
Well, move your big butt.
Well, my butt is big. It ain't that big. It ain't that big. Stop playing.
So okay. He's saying that he's
she's doing something right now. Yes.
Here, so it catches
yes.
one there and one there.
Yes.
So then you wanna shoot his line right here in the middle.
She's rehearsing.
And then as the camera is catching them, it'll also catch you. So even if you're
she's rehearsing right now.
Right side of that line, so to speak. So go ahead. Let me see you walk up, and this way I can see.
Absolutely. Absolutely. Yes. And here are some other people now. This lady is amazing. Let me tell you something. I've gone to a few castings. Not that many, because I don't do a lot of feature films. I do a few. I do mostly documentaries. But her casting is so like churchified. You know. Hallelujah. You know, because she's not mean. You know when you do auditions, like she's a casting director.
I'm an actor too.
Exactly. So she was, and I'll let her tell you. So Dorian was casting for Hits, and people came in. I was there just a little bit. And so she was, auditioning them, and she would give them notes. Okay, try this again a different way. I'm thinking, damn, she's nice. But that's a good thing, because sometimes it could just be a nervousness, or you just might want to see them do it differently. So talk about how you got involved with Hits, the series, and we're doing good pilot.
All right, cool. Yeah. I've known Andrea for about like 6 years now. Uh-huh. I did Murphy's Law Group Therapy Gone Wild with her.
Oh, yeah.
So ever since then, like doing projects here and there, and she asked me to audition for Holly, who is...
Oh, yes, you're playing Holly as well.
Yeah. And of course, whenever I work, even when back with Murphy's Law, you know, C-need, villain-need, so I did some like producer type stuff then, like a little bit of set design, and like whatever needed to be done. You know,
yes.
So and it's hard to be working with Andrea and not work hard with Andrea, because
yes.
she has a good project
yes.
and she's a great writer. So
yes.
like you just end up doing whatever you can
yes.
to move the project forward. And but I'm really glad to be able to bring on some amazing actors, including some of my students.
Thank you. Oh, and speaking of students, hey ladies, come on in the camera. Oh, come show. Oh yeah, get. Oh yes, get it. Come in. Go, yes. Hey. Oh, get in front, baby.
Oh okay.
Yeah, oh, come up. Yeah. Okay. What the hell? Yeah, here's some of the actors. Look at her face. Well, she looks like she got beat the hell up, because she did.
Yeah.
Only on camera she has gotten beaten up. These young ladies are playing characters that are human trafficked. Say hello, tell your name and say hello. Tell your character, your name, your character. Start with the beat up lady.
Hello, I am Sydney, and I'm playing girl number 3, and I'm dead.
I'm dead. Okay, yes?
Hello, I'm Olivia Guyant, and I'm playing girl 2, the one who's really frightened.
Oh, she's scared. Okay, yeah, next and last.
Hi, my name is Allie, and I'm playing
Sonya. Allie's playing Sonya. Yay! So we're out late at night here shooting the scene. How do you feel about that? Well, it's summertime, so school is out.
It's an experience. It's really fun. Yeah. I love acting.
Yeah, we're really blessed to have this opportunity.
Very nice. So they're ready. I gotta go. Bye.
We're ready.
Okay, I'm shutting it down. Okay, we're gonna get
the people. I need all the girls back there.
Okay, come on set. We got a call, folks. So now we're ready. Shut up. So we got a call, folks, on set. We're gonna shoot this scene. They were setting up the camera. So now we're gonna be good to go. Ooh, yeah, so we're in Elizabethan, Jersey. Okay, so the camera's over there now?
The camera's over.
Okay, great. I'm not going live now because it just kept messing up. So Abdulrahim, say hello.
Peace, family.
We're both drug addicts.
You already know what it is.
We like Coca-Cola together. We were getting high together today on Coca-Cola. Exactly.
Time for another one.
Exactly. So Abdulrahim is the audio person, the sound person. So he's making sure our stuff sounds great. So we're going to be all good. How are you doing that with this over there? You're not having the boom over there?
I'm going to have the boom over there. I'm waiting for somebody to come man the lights.
Oh, man.
And once you do that, I'll strap up and go to work.
Man the lights? Okay. Cody, let me get Cody. Okay. Cody. So Abdulrahim needs somebody to man the lights, Eddie?
Huh?
Abdulrahim needs somebody to man the lights?
I'm sorry, I'm looking for something that's really important.
Okay. Do you want Cody to man the lights? Cody is our production assistant.
Yeah, yeah.
So Cody, you want him to man the lights? And Abdulrahim can take the audio stuff over there?
Yeah.
Can he go now and man the lights?
Yep.
Okay, come on, Cody. Okay. So Cody's on the film, he's gonna man the lights. You good? Okay, let's go. All right, come on over here now. Yes. So we have these big lights here, and we want to make sure that nobody knocks them over and all that kind of good stuff. Oh, you got her. Okay. Oh, we got you manning lights. Okay, great. No, he'll man the lights. Go ahead. You can go over there. Thank you. Yeah, you just have to plop right there. So.
Just watch it in case it, like, wobbles. It's not supposed to wobble.
What's your name, girly? Busy. That's okay. She's good. Here are some parents. Hey, ladies.
Hi.
These are some of the parents of the young girls who are being trafficked. Not literally. It's a movie or it's a scripted piece. So tell me your name and who your daughter is or, you know, whatever, and why you allowed them to be in the film. We're shooting late on a Sunday.
Hi, I'm Florence. I'm Sydney's niece. Sydney's my niece. And it's a great topic to be able to work on.
I think so, too, because trafficking does happen.
Absolutely.
Okay, come scrunch in, ladies. Scrunch in closer. Yes, beautiful. Yes. Coming closer. Yes. Okay, great. No, getting closer. Yep, getting closer. Yes, okay, great. Yes.
So I'm Sydney's mom. I'm Kim, Sydney's girl number 3. She's actually dead.
She's actually dead.
Yes. But it's an eye-opening piece. It brings awareness.
It does.
Not only to the girls participating, but to anyone watching.
I think so.
We take it for granted that this doesn't happen because it's not around us. But as you can see, we're in a relevant area, and it takes place.
Yes. Okay, and last but not least, you can sit on the side next to her. Okay, yes, come in the front, yeah. Yes, you.
I am Sydney grandmother. So
Sydney.
I just came to see, you know, how she was doing and we're here.
She's doing great. Okay, thank you, ladies. We have some snacks. We have Crafty. We had dinner, right?
Yes, we did.
Wasn't the dinner delicious?
And the cake was good.
Oh, you had some cake.
Yes.
Yes. And listen, don't let those doggone, what do you call it? Not muffins. What are the things? The cupcakes. They were smashed a little bit, but they still look good. You want to see the
cupcakes? I didn't see any cupcakes.
Let's get these damn cupcakes. Let's get these cupcakes. Okay, cupcakes. Yeah, let's get these cupcakes. Come on, girls. Crafty. We got craft services. See? Craft services. There you go. Yeah. You want to get some cupcakes? Cupcakes. All right. So let me go over there and shoot some of this stuff. You know, people know that I'm on TV a lot, which I like TV. That's my first love. But I really became a producer, director, so that I could control the content. You know, because a lot of times, black people especially, we get very angry when white people, no offense, do projects and films and TV shows about us, and we get angry at the portrayal of the black people or people of color. And if we don't tell our own stories, other folks will. So I decided to jump in the game and be a producer and control my content. So I'm gonna let you see from behind because I'm not gonna get so close to the scene. So they're shooting the scene right now on this corner in front of this store. And this is a scene where the actors are going to be trafficking these, well, the character is going to be trafficking these young girls who are also acting. Their drug dealer's kind of gone bad, but then they discover some kind of trafficking going on, and they're like, okay, I might be a drug dealer, but that's like really crazy. Because, you know, everybody has that morality line that they want to draw, so I think this is a good look. Okay, so I'm going to back into this to let you see what's going on. Yes, the light turned green. And this is Andrea Clinton. Okay, yeah. I'm going to go that way. Okay, yep. Yep. That's the scene. Yes.
I'm ready.
Yes.
I'm not going to get it.
Yes. Over sound. Andrea Clinton is the one in the scarf, and her son Eddie is in the little wife beater, the peach wife beater. He is actually the director of photography. He's very good. He went to Montclair State University, and he majored in, I guess, television production or film. He's excellent. Quiet.
Sound speech. Camera rolls.
Scene 42A, take one.
Action.
That sound you made was a gun going off, a fake gun, like an air gun. So we're having a shooting scene, but we got the approval of our permit, you know, and the cop. We have our little police officer here. Well, not little, but he's big. He's a police officer here making sure we're good on set, but he's also in the film as well. So he's good.
Keep it on there.
Yep. Recess.
Nice, pretty.
Yes, nice. I like it. Yeah, let's get that going. Yeah.
Can we do one?
I like that. So they're setting up a scene right now where we're going to have a person shoot someone. It's a good look. It's the guy getting ready to shoot somebody.
Ready?
Yeah. Oh, 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 my, oh, my, oh, I got to go, bye.